Hello, my pretties. It is Tuesday. It is time for our mind time. How are you guys doing? I'm okay. Yesterday was surprisingly not a bad day for a Monday. Let's see, what else? Ooh, saw Addie yesterday. She's so cute. Babysat Lana on Sunday. And that's about it. Nothing else really has changed. So let's just get into it. I woke up a little bit late just because, you know, working on the kitchen, everything kind of snowballs and then you end up going to bed late. What do I have new today? Nothing, except for the Natasha Denona Chromium Liquid Eyeshadow in Scarab. This is a multi-chrome liquid eyeshadow. Here it is. I hope you can see all the beautiful color. Let me swatch it for you. So there it is. I mean, it goes from this yellow to a green. I hope the camera can pick that up. That's what I'm using in my eyeballs today. And actually, I'm using something else, something you guys haven't seen yet. But you will. With this, I'm also going to be using the Jeffree Star Velour Liquid Lipstick in Leo as my crease color, because one, it's a beautiful color. I wore it on my lips yesterday. I loved it. And when I came home, I still had it on. When I went to bed, it was still on. And his products are multi-use, so you can use it around your eye, you can use it as eyeliner, maybe you can use it as a blush, but these are the two things I'm using on my eyes today. Gonna be using, actually, let's go with both of these, the blush and the highlight from the Laura Geller Sunday Fun Day palettes. And then it's all my usual stuff. Haven't decided on a lip yet. I have a lot of dark colors. I might just wear this one again with maybe, I don't know. But let's get into it, right? Winky Luxe Unibrow Pencil, Wonder Beauty Precise Brow Gel, Pretty Vulgar Eyeshadow Primer, ColourPop Hyaluronic Acid Setting Spray, we're gonna go with the Real Her I Am Amazing Eyeliner. For lip liner, we are gonna go in with Huda Beauty's Lip Contour in Trophy Wife. Of course, my Ciate London Watermelon Burst Setting Powder. Let's try the Yensa Silk Bronzer again with the foundation is from Amore Pacific, and I don't remember the shade, in 204. You know, the other day I was putting this foundation on, and I was like, I feel like I'm running out of foundation in this. And now that I look at the box, net weight is 0.17 ounces. That's nothing when normal foundation is one fluid ounce. So no wonder I feel like I'm running out. And the Clinique Beyond Perfect in One Linen. It's gonna be my concealer today. The Milk Makeup Yubame Mascara. I don't think I'm forgetting anything. At least I don't think so. But